Let's see, we have multiplication and division problems now, but before we begin, pause the video as soon as you see or hear any math problems. It's so that you can answer in time. Anyways, let's begin. Here are 55 amazing multiplication and division problems to train your mind. The first problem is 9 times 5, and the first type of math problem we are dealing with today is the one-digit multiplication problem. And here's a tip, to multiply by 5, is add a 0 to the end and divide by 2. Secondly, there's the problem presented as 9 times 9, and both of the numbers in the multiplication are 9. By the way, just in case you didn't have the answer, it's 9 squared. Let's move on to 7 times 5. It's the third math problem we have today. It is slightly less than 6 squared. But do you know by how much? There's a trick to figure it out, but I won't tell you. 8 times 9 is the fourth math problem now. This one is also for third grade, but there's one more before moving on, and that is 1 multiplied by 9, which is the final single digit multiplication problem. You know what 1 multiplied by anything is, right? Now let's go on to double digits. The sixth problem is 96 times 55, and this is the first double digit multiplication problem. Also, 2 digits are more complicated than 1 in this case. This one is 40 times 70, the seventh multiplication problem. By the way, both numbers end in zeros, so this one should be easier to compute. The eighth multiplication problem is 95 times 8, and because the second number is 8, and the first number is 2 digit, this one belongs to third grade. By the way, this is a 2x1. Problem number 9 is 83 times 1, and you know the drill. Just multiply by 1, get it? And you already know the answer to this. The 10th problem is 68 times 0, and this is the last multiplication problem before we move on to triple digits. You know what anything multiplied by 0 equals, right? Just like you remember the answer to any number multiplied by 1. So anyways, let's move on to 3 digits. Problem number 11 is 113 times 72, and it's the first 3-digit multiplication problem. Additionally, this is a 3x2 instead of a 3x3. The dozenth math problem is 490 times 320, and again, both numbers stop after a zero. It means you only need to multiply as you would with a 2x2, but with one exception, you need to multiply by 10 twice. Number 13 on this list is 707 times 816. This time, there's a zero in the middle of the first number. We got 2 more problems until the second half of the multiplication problems. So let's keep it up. What's interesting about 420 times 72 is that only one number has a zero at the end instead of 2. That means you multiply 42 times 72, and then you only multiply by 10 instead of 100. Problem number 15 is 759 times 366. It is the last triple digit multiplication problem. Also, we are at the halfway mark of the multiplication problems. So let's keep going to quadruple digits. This one is 5,635 times 403, which is the first 4-digit multiplication problem. Let's not forget that this is the first of the second half of the multiplication problems. The 17th problem is 3,694 times 559. In addition, this is the 14th to last multiplication problem. After the multiplication problems, we move on to division. The 18th one is 661 times 7552. I forgot that this and the last two multiplication problems are not 4x4s. Instead, they are 3x4s and 4s by 3s. We are at 6783 times 7061. This one is also the first 4x4. There are only 2 of these in this video. By the way, how? I don't know. The 20th problem is 1,432 times 2,602. It's the last 4x4 and the last multiplication problem with 4 digits. So let's move on to the type of multiplication problem coming next, which is the 5-digit one. Let's do 98,379 times 93,126. we are at the first multiplication problem having 5 digits, not to mention that this is the 21st math problem in the present. The 22nd math problem is 69,678 times 22,941. We are at the 9th to final multiplication problem right now. In other words, this is the 9th to last multiplication problem. This 23rd problem is 43,638 times 34,013. It's the last 5x5 multiplication problem. Also, we have 7 more multiplications after this. A 5x4 is 13,541 times 1,432. And this is problem number 24, also known as 2 dozen. Get it, man? Or get it, woman? Depending on your gender. This one is 8,767 times 36,400, and it's the last multiplication problem with 5 digits. By the way, you can also call this a quintuple digit multiplication problem, and this is a 4x5. Let's move on to the final category of multiplication without hesitation. It will be called the 6-digit multiplication problem bracket. 829,519 times 236,488 is the first multiplication problem with 6 digits. Also, we are at the last 5 multiplication problems. The fourth to final multiplication problem is 537,184 times 574,747, and this is problem number 27. Besides, we have solved over half of the math problems so far. 177,973 times 745,610 will be problem number 28. Also, this is the third to last multiplication problem. After that, we go to division. Okay, 948,579 times 873,387 will be the penultimate multiplication problem. Do you know how far we come? After all, we are after problem number 29, and 634,570 times 121,926 is the final multiplication problem of the day. But it's not over yet. Let's move on to the division problem. 2 divided by 2 is simple. It's the same as a number divided by the same number. Do you remember that rule? I do. 4 divided by 1 is the second division problem. For this one, you follow the n divided by 1 rule, though I'm not telling you. Why? Because I'll spoil this video. 7 divided by 7 is our third division problem. How? There are 30 multiplication problems and 25 division problems. 9 divided by 3 is our fourth division problem. This one's the first division problem that's not anything divided by 1 or n divided by n. 5 divided by 1 is the last one-digit division problem. This one is division problem number 5. The result, you will have solved 1/5 of the division problems. So let's keep pushing. 39 divided by 13 is the 3-dozenth multiplication problem. Wait, no, the multiplication problems are over. I meant the 6th division problem. Happy now? Good. And, sorry, we all make mistakes. 20 divided by 4 is the 37th problem this week, and this is the 7th division problem. Also, if you're at least a second grader, you will remember this. 96 divided by 6 is problem number 38, and this is the 8th division problem. I didn't remember that problem 36 is the only division problem so far to have a 2-digit divisor. 82 divided by 2 is when you'll probably need to do some long division. In addition, this is division problem number 9. 93 divided by 3 is the last 2-digit division problem. Great going so far. We only have 15 more division problems, and this video will end. Let's move on to the 3-digit division problems. 141 divided by 3 is the first 3-digit division problem. Also, this division problem number 11. Okay, also, this is the 41st problem overall. 581 divided by 7 is the 42nd problem of the day. But seriously, it's the answer to the meaning of life. Okay, going back to the arithmetic topic, we have 13 problems to go. 810 divided by 5 is the 43rd math problem, and we have to divide by 5 to solve this, okay? Also, the following division problem is a bit harder. This one is 639 divided by 71, the dozenth to last division problem. We are at problem number 44 as well. Also, the two-digit divisor makes things more complicated than with one digit. 534 divided by 89 is the last three-digit division problem. After this one, we will move on to the final 10 division problems. And when this happens, we will move on to four digits again. 6704 divided by 4 is when you get met with a trick. To divide by 4, have the first number twice. That means dividing by 2 for a total of 2 times. Are you happy or sad that this will be the 10th to last problem for today? But it's the first 4-digit division problem. 3258 divided by 362 is problem number 47, and this ranks number 9 as one of the last problems right now. Let's also know that this has a 3-digit divisor. 7945 divided by 5 is the 48th problem, and we are at the final 8 math problems right now. This one has another 1-digit divisor, and it's 5 again. For 3703 divided by 7, you divide the first number by our lucky number, which is it? It's obvious. 7, I know, right? 5655 divided by 65 is the last division problem before we move on to the final 5 math problems. Furthermore, it's the final 4-digit division problem. Now let's move on to the last type of division problem, the 5-digit ones. 68091 divided by 3 is the first 5-digit division problem. We are getting very close to the end, with 80% of the division problems done and 100% of the multiplication problems. 85485 divided by 5699 is the 52nd problem and the 4th to last math problem. This time, you divide by a 4-digit divisor. 44756 divided by 134 is another division problem and the dividend is 5-digit. And this is problem number 53 out of 55. Great. But we still have 2 more math problems after this, so we're almost there. 96495 divided by 5 is the second to last division problem. This one is when you divide by 5 yet again, but it's not the most common divisor. That honor goes to 3. But anyway, let's go to the last problem. 88783 divided by 47 is now the final problem for this video. This one is problem number 55, and after you solve this, you're good to go. Trust me, that was a lot of math to do, but thank you for making it to the end of the video. If you want more content like this, please subscribe with notifications on. I'll see you guys and gals next time.